An electric truck that was traveling to Florida to provide support for Hurricane Dorian flipped over a guardrail and down onto Central Avenue Pike. This happened on I-75 South just before 1:30 this afternoon. The Knoxville Police Department says both the driver and passenger were transported to UT Medical Center, fortunately with non-life-threatening injuries.